Okay, record it as well, just in case it goes a bit wrong.
Just on my way back there now.
Well, let's get out of guild chats, shall we?
Drop in a group.
Come on, don't mess me about. There we go. Thank you. Okay, this. I can't resist it. I'll have to do it. What do we need here? I need to slay Ramanai. Can't do that, I don't think. Not on my own. I'm going to need a group for that. What else can we do? Oh, we can go find the training grounds. Let's go and do that. Oh, Retos the Gulp. Oh, let's go get that. Might drop something decent, you never know. Go forth, my pet, and attack. Whenever you're ready. Thank you. I was going to kill it before I get it off, I knew you would. What have we got? Oh, ornate chest, that's very nice. Thank you very much. Incinerate wizard and the strength, we've already got that, we don't really need it. But not to worry. What else do we need? Obviously we're going to look for the war elephant training grounds. We'll go and see if we can get in that. I've got a feeling that will be too hard as well. For level 16, 17. Oh, we'll go and have a look. We need to visit the captain's deck as well, but that's going to be a bit too hard as well because they're all heroic 3 ups, I think, so we've got no chance of that. Yet, anyway. Maybe in a couple of levels. Ew. Shiny. Finishes a collection quest. This is what we like to see. Your monitor behemoths. Right, okay. Just for anybody that's never played EQ2 before, how this works when aggro mobs are. That there, Bull Rhinoceros, see how all his name is complete and there's no lines around it. If you look at the behemoths here, they have a red line around the outside, which means they will aggro if you get into the aggro range. So we'll stay clear of those for the time being. Am I heading the right direction here? Witching onto myself. Not going to pass that. Oh, you can hear them walking. How sweet. Shiny. Hello, Rhino. challenge. I'll start that one. Thank you very much. And things are going swimmingly. Okay, the druid ring, we're too far over. We need to be over that way. That area there. Headset keeps getting caught for some reason. I don't know why. Yeah, they're blue and three up a bit. Yes, they are. And heroic. I think that's likely to kick my bottom. Grassy's Domry. Priest is up as well. I need him after I need Ramanai. But the orange can't see me doing that, to be honest. I think I need to be at least 19 or 20 for that. And grabs his Footnack. I need the Black and Dying, you see, for level 12 rare armour for my Shadow Knight, who's level 11. So I could do with about five or six pieces of that. Which I'm not going to get by the look of it. Done that quest. Yeah, I've killed them. Just get my phone out ready. Dare say my missus will be texting me soon. Oh, it's starting to really annoy me this now. It keeps catching. Get on the outside there, see if that helps. Elephant training grounds I need. There we go, Blood Valley, the training grounds. Thank you very much. Quest update. Thank you. I've got a feeling this is going to be too hard for me as well. But we can but try. There we go. I've made the journey to the elephant training grounds. Alright, heroic. Is that just two of them? Or is it three? Let's find out. I might have to cut the zone out quickly here. There's three or four. Oh shit. It is four of them. AOE. AOE. Oh yeah, okay. We did it. Oh god, look at all them there. Wow, I don't remember being this many. That's a lot of mobs. Alright, we managed the four last time. I can always zone out if need be, so let us try again. One, two, that's five, is it? Ooh, dear, dear, dear. Heal on. We are 83.2. Let's see what experience we get for this. Go on, taunt some pet to get aggro. Let's get that in. And the AoE. Thank you. Heal. Okay. That wasn't too bad. Hurt Pet a little bit. And I'm hoping with this being an instance, they won't respawn. Now they're one up. That's going to get very hairy. What elephant? 18 heroic. Oh shit. Tis not good. Tis not. Lieutenant. There's three of them. No. It's got to kick my ass, that. Three one-ups. 18 heroic. Alright, I'm gonna have to try here. I can't not. Oh shit. Run away. How's Pet doing? He's doing alright. Too far away. Okay, we did it. Oh, I forgot to check the experience. Come on, Pet, get your life up. Can't do this with any life, Missy. We need to do this with the full life. Let us try this again. That's my missus. Where's Petcoin? Damn it, already got it. Ooh, 18 heroic, damn it. No, I'm gonna have to get another level. Oh, I'm nearly there. They might ding me. Is that possible? Could it be? Let us find out. Wow, Pet went to town on those. Get stop catching. I knew that'd ding me. Oh, two ups. Shit. Go on, don't kill him yet, not till I get this in. Yes. Ooh, nice. Blood coil. What the hell? Okay, that's nice. And then, can we do these even cons heroic? If they're just normal, I wouldn't question it, but heroic mobs, especially not many of them. No, here we go. Let's give it a whirl. Oh, yes. Thank you. Might even be able to do those. I think we're about to find out if we can or not. Where does that lead? One up. Go, Pet. Gonna make it pasta. No! It's just that other mob, other group ran past. That's unbelievable. That was close. So we need to drag those away next time they come back round. Right, here they come. This is good experience. That's on its own, so we'll try and grab that. Come here. Hellafump. Come here. Two of them, damn it. Three of them? What? Okay, that was three I wasn't expecting. This is really starting to annoy me now. I'll have to put that onto my... No, I'm not. It's not going to fit. I'll put that on my pocket. Don't know why that's suddenly annoying. Oh, what's all that? How many of them is there? Three. Come on. Four. All right. We're doing okay, folks. We're doing okay. Ooh, three up? Really? No chance. Absolutely no chance. Not four, three ups. Cannot do that. That will hand it to me. Hand my bottom to me in a sack. Sling it over its shoulder. And throw it away. Back and cut out. going to look, see if these are singles or not. If they're not, we need a group. Two, three. I could do three one-ups, I think. Yeah. Let's try it. Hello, Hellfump. Excuse me. That's why that was a 3-up. It's not 4 3-ups. It's 1 3-up. And a 1-up. A 2-up. So it's a none, a 1, a 2, and a 3. Oh, that would hurt immensely. Let's try the... Oh, they're 2-ups. Damn it. Someone. 2-up. 1-up. Ooh, you're hungry and not selected anything to eat. Really? Right, we need that. Look at that, we need that. Got a new rub as well, that wasn't. Turn into 10 stamina. Can you use stamina? Yeah. Alright, okay, what does it look like? Oh, right, okay. We'll put that on for a bit, shall we? Little bit of appearance wear. That's nice. That's different. Alright, I think we've had enough of this. I don't think we can do any more. Because they're going to kick our arses, those, I think. Here. Let's head out. We've done more than I thought we'd be able to do. And we've got some decent XP out of it. Let's just have a look at these mobs over this area, see what they can. Fallen Crusaders are 3 or 17, we might have to do these now. Let's give them a whirl. We're 18, 3 up. Let's try this one. Killed my pet. 3 up, and he's absolutely wasting him. Oops. Come on, Nicaragua, hold up. Hold up. Nice. Who's that down there? Three ups are taking too much out of him. Visit the captain's deck here. Well, I mean, vist. I'd forgotten I had invis. Let's go and have a look. What's the timing on it? 10 minutes. I'm sure we can manage that. These don't see invis, that's cool. Okay, nasty that, isn't it? There used to be an epic one there. I don't know if it still spawns or not. Dervish Ruffian. Two cutthroats together. When you need them for a quest, you can't find them. I'm not going to go up that way, I'll go this way around, skirt around a little bit. Up here, I'm not sure if any of these see invis, so we'll see. Can I get the update invis? That's the thing. You certainly can. Is it the Black Gates? Alrighty. Yellow? Oh, and he can see invis. These can't. 8 minutes. We're okay. I can finish this quest. Tour of the Commonlands. Bit weird, these boulder men, aren't they? Rock men. Ooh, that's a white one. Get this up there, might try and kill that. Sleep the Tome Warden of the Academy of Arcane Science. Oh, damn it. I'll have to call home for that. I think it's slightly quicker going this way.
Hmm? What's that? Sorry. Do you need something?
Nice. Already 43% in. What rate's that? Let's have a look. Aggressive carry-on feeders. What's that? Giant wool riches. Oh, well, that's something like
that. I knew you were coming. I have.
Go on, kill those. Take us long to get there either. We can just hop on the Griffin, go over to Neck Forest, jump off, and they're right there, near enough. That's where the guild halls are on the live servers. They're not active yet on this server.
Well met.
Yellow three ups. No, thank you. Not yet. Ramanai's on the quest is only yellow now. I wonder what he is. Wonder what he comes. Let's go and have a look, I think. Because we're going in that area anyway. Oh, somebody waiting for the spawn. What is he? Oh, it's role playing. No good. Oh, there's Ramanai. And he's white. Three up. Okay. Have some of this. I thought they might be ups and they're not. With 12. Go forth, my pet. Sick it. Yeah, what's a little small chest drops here? All counts as loot and money for me. Thank you very much. Two more respawns. Oh, come on. You can't not spawn now. I need one. Really? You're not going to spawn? Oh, there we go. We have a pop. That puts that 624. Okay. Now then, can I do this? I won't find out, isn't it? Here we go. Can't do it, he's gonna die. Run it off. Go on. Damn it. Oh well, I think we'll probably call it there. We're getting up to an hourish, I think. I think we've been nearly done an hour. So yeah, thanks for watching, folks. If you like videos, please leave me a like and subscribe. This is All Grey on Necres, signing off.